All the news that fits on one
Mein Herr would like.
Thank you.
We need to distribute these blankets soon.
Good riddance to these beggars. The city's better off without them.
Did you rub them proper?
Yes, never fear. They are coated in the sea.
Good, let's hurry. These corpses are right.
At least you're no beast like most of these people. Anybody who's immune has already fled. Cowards.
And who are you?
Jamie Colley. You need to keep doing what you're doing. Nobody else is. If we both get after it, we might be able to quell this monster of a disease.
I will do what I can.
I'll be lending a hand to these doctors. Find me once you think you've done enough, and maybe we can do more.
Sick, oh, he can't
good
walk.
Man.
He's got the pox.
The sickness just.
Can you carry him to the doctor's place?
I hope for my boy's sake that I survive it.
How did you get it?
Oh, don't know. Haven't talked to anybody with it.
Goldie Locke's son, Jeffrey, will demonstrate tomorrow by the Belfry his latest giant net for the entrapment of plummeting objects. In today's New York Morning Post. Take your blanket and shove off.
Might you have a different one?
That's
a cleaner one.
Did you rub them proper?
Piss off!
We need to distribute these blankets soon.
Good riddance to these beggars. The city's better off without them.
Did you rub them proper?
Yes, never fear. They're coated.
Disease. Good, let's hurry. These corpses are ripening quick.
Thank you.
About time you showed up.
What are you doing?
I mean to start my inoculations. It's the most effective way to prevent the disease.
Not a worry. A pity people are so damn stupid. Hey, Connor.
What's wrong with you? An attack is coming. Are you ready for a fight?
Always. You tell me where you want me and I'll make sure not a single man gets through.
The assassins have long since branched out across the globe. The colonies are no exception. The man you killed was a Templar.
And here I was thinking you were helping me. I must say, I'm honored. If you ever need my help again, don't hesitate.
never met the man. Don't even know his name. Cagey as they come, paranoid and suspicious of everyone and everything. Please, don't kill me.
Where is your mother?
Follow me!
Good for nothing, wench!
Let me go!
Shut up!
Please!
You're
help
awful.
Me!
I guess
I
you want a beating!
Leave.
That wasn't necessary. I can handle myself. When he returns, he'll try and give me twice the thrashing.
Why would you stay with such a man?
This is my house and business. It's my tailoring that paid for this place. I'll take his drunken buffoonery over leaving behind what I built.
If I told you there was another place where you could live and work, free of him, would you consider it?
The catch?
No catch. Our village is growing and in need of all forms of trade. Just business and a new life.
I'll come and see if what you say is true.
Abetting the criminal will result in optimum.
Thirsty, I take it?
What's wrong with taking a draught or two when the time's right?
Nothing, Jamie. Nothing.
Then why don't you join me then?
Not right now. Maybe later.
I suppose you got important business to attend to. I understand. Don't worry about me, though. I can handle my booze. If you need me, I'll be there, Connor.
So you are the man taking up arms in our part of the city. Glad to be hearing it.
The military seems to be controlling this area.
Yeah, martial law has been declared. For what purposes, I do not know. But there is not a need. I do what I can, but it is hard.
I may be able to help.
Very well. I need information on the man responsible for this. He has men all over the place. Corrupt redcoats. Maybe you can get them to talk.
These men have been found guilty of treason and conspiracy. Crimes punishable by death. The sentence to be carried out forthwith before these witnesses.
They didn't thank you. Thank you,
Thank you. These men have been found guilty of treason and conspiracy. Crimes punishable by death. The sentence to be carried out forthwith before these witnesses.
They didn't do nothing! Please stop!
Move along! Unless you want to join him. Ready? Hey! Have been found guilty of treason and conspiracy. Crimes punishable by death. The sentence to be carried out forthwith before these witnesses.
They didn't do nothing! Please stop!
Move along! Unless you want to join him. Ready? Hey!
When will your boss be here next?
A few days. Let me go, I beg you!
the one they sent? Where you been? Anyway, I know who the traitors are. They've got lists of all the Patriot leaders in the area. If they hand them over to the Redcoats, the rebellion is finished in this part of the city. You need to find a way to switch these fake ones for the real thing. You must be him. I've been waiting too long. I know who the traitors are, and they're bringing lists of the Patriot leaders around here to the Redcoats right now. Find a way to swap this fake list with the real ones, and the rebellion can fight on.
For the widest assortment of dry goods, feed, and other staples, call upon the good folk of Love. Carter's name. If snow has you buried and you've places to be, Sean Malloy and his boys can set you free. For all types of good, strong help, call on Big Sean.
What's this poppycock? Aren't these people the known loyalists and fervent supporters of the regulars? Deal with this crook, boys.
Thank you.
Where is your leader?
You'll never get to him. He's surrounded by twice as many men, twice as tough as this lot. Twice as tough as this lot. You must be him. I've been waiting too long. I know who the traitors are, and they're bringing lists of the Patriot leaders around here to the Redcoats right now. Find a way to swap this fake list with the real ones, and the rebellion can fight on.
Go on, you got deep pockets. A penny for a cup of stew is all I ask.
Leave me be.
You're leaving a starving man on the street. God will look down upon you.
I said, piss off.
You're leaving a starving man on the street. God will look down upon you.
Thank you.
We were just discussing the result of your work. It seems these military men are after you.
I have caught their attention.
It does make our goals harder to achieve. The man we're after has gone into hiding, protected by his soldiers.
We fight our way in, then.
Not possible, even for a man of your abilities. But I have another, less conventional idea. You will be our prisoner, and we shall present you for the bounty.
Bear witness to what happens to rebels in my part of New York. These men defied the curfew, set in place for your safety. They assaulted His Majesty's soldiers and conspired against the authority of the military. Such blatant disregard for the protocols, designed to protect the citizens of New York, will be punished by death. We seek not to control you, to oppress you. We seek only to ensure your safety in the face of conflict and aggression. The civilians of New York must be protected at all costs, no matter their allegiance. It seems that these three men sought to jeopardize your well-being. I will not tolerate it. Form up!
That him doesn't look like much.
Doesn't matter now, does it? The commander will have his way with him. I wish I could be there to see.
Look at that!
They got the lad. Well done, mate.
You're gonna get what's coming to you, half-breed.
That man. He thought what he was doing was right.
He did, as do his brothers.
Who was he really?
There are powerful organizations who seek control, nothing more. This man belonged to one.
It does not surprise me. I don't know who you are, but if you should need my help, I am happy to give it.
We'll take anything you can offer us. These two chase us and beat us when they can. You could draw them away, we could take just enough to fill our bellies for the night.
Let green-leaf tailors bring the warmth.
Still too close, mister. Draw them up farther. Fight for us. We'd be in your debt.
Hey, Connor.
Taking it easy today?
Things got a little out of hand the last time you saw me. Keeping an even keel.
Good. Where are you from?
Here. Born and raised, but I'm a mutt, if that's what you're really asking. I think I even got a little of the Far East in my blood. That's what my father said, wherever that bastard got off to.
What about your mother?
She's down south. Haven't seen her in 5 years or so. She works on a plantation, keeping care of the slaves. Slaves. That's why I left. Can't support that business. Owning a human isn't something any man should do. She doesn't agree, so I leave her to it. I make my life up here now. I'm an assassin. This is my family.
I don't much care where you find it. Just get me the money, or you'll suffer the consequences and be removed from your home. It's not complicated. Oh, good day, sir. Have you come to pay this gentleman's debts? How nice of you. Ha! The city could use more good Samaritans like yourself. I have a few other debts to collect. Maybe you could save me the trouble.
I don't know what possessed you to do such a thing, but I thank you, sir, 1,000 times.
I don't much care where you find it. Just get me the money, or you'll suffer the consequences and be removed from your... Oh, good day, sir. Have you come to pay this gentleman's debts? How nice of you. Ha! The city could use more good Samaritans like yourself. I have a few other debts to collect. Maybe you could save me the trouble.
Might I have a word? Name's Dobby Carter. Couldn't help but notice you're getting involved in the goings-on in our borough. Thought we might be of service to each other.
What is happening here?
Ever since the war kicked off, merchants have been demanding high prices for the good of the cause. Profiteering is what that is. It's high time the folks round the way got a fair shake.
How can I help?
That easy. That's a change. Set these up nearby when you get a chance. It's part of a bigger plan I got. Come see me when you're done.
Anything. We'll take anything.
These two chase us and beat us when they can. You could draw them away. We could take just enough to fill our bellies for the night.
Still too close, mister. Draw them up farther.
I don't much care where you find it. Just get me the money, or you'll suffer the consequences and be removed from your home. It's not complicated. Oh, good day, sir. Have you come to pay this gentleman's debts? How nice of you. Ha! The city could use more good Samaritans like yourself. I have a few other debts to collect. Maybe you could save me the trouble. Thank you.
Can I assist you, sir?
Mister, please, can you help me? Praise be to God. I was reaping my yield and these lobsterbacks attacked me. I mean only to sell my produce in the borough. Please, they sent for reinforcements when I fought back. I only need to finish the harvest, and I cannot rebuff them alone. Stranger, this food will sell fast at a regular price. Those men have been seizing everything and driving up the cost. It's not right.
We're begging. Just distract him for a moment, and we'll take what we need. Still too close, mister. Draw him up farther.
Mister, please, can you help me? Praise be to God. I was reaping my yield and these lobsterbacks attacked me. I mean only to sell my produce in the borough. Please, they sent for reinforcements when I fought back. I only need to finish the harvest, and I cannot rebuff them alone.
Thank you.
sell fast at a regular price. Those men have been seizing everything and driving up the cost. It's not right.
Please, can you help me?
Praise be to God. I was reaping my yield and these lobsterbacks attacked me. I mean only to sell my produce in the borough. Please, they sent for reinforcements when I fought back. I only need to finish the harvest, and I cannot rebuff them alone. We'll be right back.
While you were putting a stop to this madness, I was sniffing out who's responsible.
His tactics are familiar to me.
Is that right? Well, don't know who the man is, but he's not for Patriots nor British. He's got a fortified camp built around the main water supply in the area. All the seized crops, all the meat, everything is being moved there, then resold at dizzying prices.
How do we get in?
I got some local men ready to get in on the fight. A madman?
Not mad. Beguiled by a set of dangerous but attractive ideals.
Is that right? And who exactly are you?
Someone who seeks to relieve men like him of their power.
And after seeing what you can do, I leave it at that. But if you ever need an extra blade, I'll stand by you. How'd you do, Connor?
I am all right. And you?
It's nice to be a part of something. Until now, I was sort of drifting about the neighborhood, getting irate when I saw things I thought unjust. Sometimes I'd intervene, other times I would come here. Now I feel like all my energy's pointed at something.
I am grateful to have your help. How did you come to be you?
Funny question, but I get your meaning. I was an orphan. Pretty common around the ports with all the sailors and whores mucking about. I wanted to be out on my own, so I did what I had to do. That's when I decided to pretend to be a boy. That worked for a time, until nature decided otherwise and it just became a bad joke. Folks around the Bora still called me Dobby, but the old codgers started leering and getting fresh. That's when I got tough. Took a good many shots to the face before I learned to defend myself properly. But now I dare any man to come at me. They learn the price quick.
Hello, Dobby.
Connor, you look well.
I have been better.
Do you ever sleep? I really don't know how you do it.
I try not to think about it.
A strong man. Stronger than any I've ever met. How is it a man like you has no wife?
I do not have the time to give a woman what she deserves. Perhaps when all this is over, I will be able to settle and have a family. I hope.
Oh, of all the lecherous and deceitful men out there who are fathers, you'd be a godsend. But I suppose that's how it is. The good ones are too busy for it, and the louts have nothing better to do. In any case, if you ever think it's time, make sure I get the first crack.
I promise.
needs you, we have!
Thank you.
Are there better ways to waste my time?
Back to the shadows. Thank you.
can I do for you?